flourish. And we're good. Alrighty. So the goal is today, I just want to hit gold one. That's it. I'm currently at 59 LP, gold two. How hard could it be? What does that even do? Like, is that an emote? Okay. Well, that's a... Well, I like that. Look at this bottle. Okay, here we go. First game of the day. Yep. Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir. Four gold, five gold. Reforge. Why can't you just give me a new? Oh, that's a lot more gold than I was expecting. I thought it was only four gold. Okay, Morales. Let's go on. Ooh. Collector every time. What do I want here? Find me a path. I never compromise. If only I had the zillion. This dude hit Heimer. Everyone's Everyone's looking like they're contesting. Innovators. Here. Okay. We'll do this. Just for now. Let me hold this. Not bad. Not too shabby. Could I reforge an Ornn item? I don't know why I would do that, but could I? I think I would here. This unit's so strong early. So this dude run a syndicate. Was I supposed to put this in early so that way I can start farming more gold? Maybe. I would like a glove, but if I can't get it, it's whatever. I just go for probably chain. I guess it's cloak. Session stronger? I think so. Go on. Because I'm looking to put in Swain Samira for Talon and just go Talon carry. That sounds about right. Come on, Twit. Are you kidding me? Or do I go Samira carry? We'll see. Bye, Samira. That's fine. Get an extra gold. Okay. This is no challenge. That's okay. How do we build a talon? I don't know how to build a talon. Okay. This dude's also doing what I'm doing. This wine is so broken. Okay, I can pull one out. Earl and run Imperial Assassins. Well, this dude hit self-repair. That's really good. I'm not getting that spat. This is so sad. Okay, this goes on my Samira when I get a glove. I just need a glove, and then that becomes. Yo, what's up? Hello. Then I get 6 assassins. Right, because it's glove for assassin's bat, yeah. That's fine. I start winning when I should hit glove here. I need to hit glove there. If I hit glove and a rod, then I'm happy. And then I should go town carry. Okay. I'll slam some items after this. Please give me a glove. Just one glove. That's all I want. Just a singular glove. Glove. I just wanted a glove. Okay. Well. I just lose streak so I can first pick in there so I can get my glove. This dude got almost set. That's good. Take one more loss here. We get my glove. And then we're mad chillin'. I'll probably also slam Randuin's. Don't win. Why is Mewtwo so weak? Why does Mewtwo suck? I didn't want to win there. I wanted to take another I get my 6 assassins. Is it Samira carry? Is it Talon or Samira? It was Samira. I'm a fool. I saw that talent in Samira. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm an idiot. Whatever. Okay. Stress shield. Sorry, I have my 6 assassin. Yeah, it's this. Okay. I look for another challenger to throw in. Like a Fiora. I'm looking for a Fiora. So that way I can also throw in like a Jace later. I would love it if my Samira would actually be able to, you know, use any of her abilities ever. That'd be really nice. once. She hopped and then she died. First game of the day. First game of the day. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I just redemption. Just for now. This actually might be better. Challenger Yone. There we go. They don't work this bad. Oh, what's up? They don't work this patch? Great. I love to hear it. At least I can still be the mutant player. I see. I am just a fool. I don't beat this dude because I'm in force. My spear gets in force. Right? Or not anymore. We'll see. Yeah. Or do I beat him? Oh, nice. You just had a forceless soul. It's ridiculous. What do I want here? I don't even know what I want. Do I just take Scholar and throw in Janna? Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do.
I never compromise.
don't know why I'm rolling. Okay, we go again. We go again. This game sometimes, it drives me crazy. I get so confused so quickly. I'm switching over to my little turtle dude. Wow. Great emo. Okay, here we go. If I'm playing Swain, just go with strength, just tank items. Okay. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Come on, brain, activate. It's fine, it's fine. We can lose the first game. It's the first game. It's whatever. Let's get a top four. Only looking for top fours. That's all we want. Yeah. That seems fair enough. I also like redemption as an item because of the healing. Okay. Let us see. What do we get? Okay. Trundle. I think it's just dummies. Yeah, just go dummies. Or maybe I should have gone. On my way. Well, if it wanted chem tech, I would have had it, but whatever. Dummies are always safer. Okay, Academy, Protector, Syndicate. Protector, Academy, Bodyguard. Great. On my way. Okay. I feel like this is fine for early game here. See what they got. He's also looking for. Actually, is it just scrap this game? Just throw in 4 scrap and call it a day? Zillion. Okay, so you go in, and you go in. Great. You're stronger. You can go bye-bye. You can go goodbye. We're committed to this. I'm not putting you in. Okay. Does anyone else hit innovators, or is it just me? Thank you, God, for Syndicate. Okay. Not bad. I think I lose here. I want to lose here. Please, game, let me lose here. Thank you. Great. Good loss. We pull this. Huh. Is it just a bunch of chalices and I throw it on my zillion and call it? Because I don't know what I'm carrying. Because I would like to carry a Heimer. Should I hold the 2 Yordles so that way when I get my Heimer I can get Yordles in? Just so that way I can start farming more? That's all I'm gonna do. It's fine. I want the tier. Blue buff. It is. Oh, I should have grabbed that Vex because it's Ziggs for scrap. Vex. Heimer. You're not going back in. Uh-oh. This dude looks kind of weak. I'm so upset. Although, maybe. Good law. Uh-oh. Good loss. Good loss. I want to make sure I lose, so I'm going to wait until I go into the next phase. I just lost to the weakest dude, but still. Better safe than sorry. Because I want to get my 5 loss streak when I go into Crux. Good loss. That's fine. It's a fine loss. There's my 5 loss streak. Yes, there's my Gucci gauntlet. Inevitably. So for 30 gold. There we go. Give me Heimer. Yes. Okay. Vex? It's fine, fine. I'm not gonna leave him in. There we go. There are my Vexes. That's exactly what I wanted. Now all I'm looking for is an IE for my Heimer. And then Heimer items done. All I gotta look for is a Seraphine. Wait, how did my armor get over there? Oh. Is it Clockwork Soul? I think it's Clockwork Soul. Yeah, we're gonna go Clockwork Soul. I'm gonna hold the Camille. And then late, I can throw in like a random Orianna. I feel so much more comfortable running this. I actually feel like I know what I'm doing. I'm either looking for the sword. I want one of those swords. That's what I want. I could have had tier 3 Ziggs already. It's fine. I probably should have been. I shouldn't have sold it. I should have kept my Ziggs. That's my bad. That's a misplay on my part. Ooh, I've never seen this one. Featherweights. This dude went to 7. He's got 5 syndicates now. 6 syndicates. Yeah. He's just looking for his Akali. That's a little scary. It's a wee bit scary. Stop giving me poppies. Okay. One glove and I'm happy. First item. Let's go. Boom. Boom. Heimer items done. Now, we'll see. That's the... Okay. You mean... More Heimers, it's fine. Sure, I'll hold on to the Ziggs. Great. Seraphine, lock. Where is the socialite hex? Great. That should work. Something like that. Okay. Now I just wait for levels so that they're on this Orianna and call it a day. And then level 8, Orianna, level 9, Janna. Possible comebacks are sort of my specialty. This is probably going to be Morello. I just don't have any tank items. Carousel, I need to look for something to make my... stuff a little bit more tanky. Don't care about Poppy. I'm definitely switching the Ez, probably. Yeah, I switched out the Ez because he's the least health. So my bear gets more health. What's his face? Jace. Oh, no. Come on, Vex, cast. Chase. Do I just take the Jace? Give me this. If I get Clockwork Soul or Clockwork Heart, I'm happy. Something Clockwork. Self-repair would be amazing. No. Yes. I think I drop Yordle for Janna Orianna. That's what I'm gonna do. Drop Yordle for Janna Orianna. So I take out Ziggs for the Janna and Orianna. Still keep Scrap, and I gain Scholar. I just need a hit. A Janna. I need to hit Janna and Jace. That's all it gave me. Carthusia. I need to find this Jace, like, now. I also need to slam some more items. Jace. I want to scream. Where is Jace? Where is the Jace? Has someone else already hit him? Is that why I can't find him? No, there's not a single. Happened to me. I just need Jace. Everything else is perfect. I think I beat this dude. Sergey's here. There's no Chase here. This game hates me. It hates me. Where are the Jaces? Stop giving me jinxes. Like, I don't want to do this, but I have to. This game is so tilting. It's so tilting. I should have gone socialite. We go again. I can't hit the Jace. Can we get in? There we go. Okay. There are 4 flat players in the game. Excuse me. Alrighty. Alrighty. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I don't know how to... Uh-oh. That's not good. Sniper. Okay. a sack. Okay. Weak point. Got them in my sights. Now we begin. Okay, Lissandra. As expected. Oh, okay. On my way. Anyone else running Chemtech? No. Great. Oh, this dude maybe? No, this dude maybe. Whatever. We just econ here. We chill and we econ. What is it? Morello, Archangel's death cap? This is just running assassin. I would have liked to kill at least one of them, but whatever. I waddle over here in defiance. Oh, do I win now? Or is this dude just really weak? No, I lose. Good, 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 good. Can you kill the Camille? Whatever. Give me belt. This is Morello. Gonna confirm the Morello for my Lissandra. Waddle, 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 waddle. I think I ruined this dude's day. Or not. He ruins my day. A little smash and grab. Thanks, Fi. On my way. Have you met my fleas? Have you met my fleas? Okay. I think I slam this because I have to now. Because I want to keep the win. See if I can get one extra gold. Hey! Why does this dude get another Zach? That's my unit! Good. I self recon. I'll find another one. It's fine. This is just a strong unit. The fun begins. I'll throw a bow on her just because I'm selling it after. I just want to make sure. Nice. Gold. Scholar. Let's get cracking. I hold that. Let's bounce. I shield that. On my way. I should just push levels. I didn't hit a single AP item. Great. If only that was Urgot, I would have gone crazy. Give me something Chemtech. Come on. Awesome. Have you met my flea? I sell them for econ if I must. I probably just do. I'll find another twin shot later. Death is in bloom. I take this Leona right here. Wow. Everything I do not need. I hate this game sometimes. This can't be bad. This is also running Innovator, so I don't... What is this dude running? I'm not actually sure. Why didn't you do it to yourself? Whatever. I can't believe I haven't hit a what's his face? A Warwick yet. This dude with 8? Great. I love this game. Are you kidding me? Okay.
our Warwicks.
Okay. I still can't believe this. He's 9. I don't want to fight him. If this dude loses this game, I'm gonna laugh so hard, but I know he's not. I'm gonna sob. Because he's contesting the units that I want. This dude has 7 mercenaries in. How? This game's over. I'm praying for a I'm praying for a fourth. Plus, he also gets first pick. Just give me the other rod. And let me drown my sorrows. Am I gonna get a top 4 once this game? This stream? I don't know. I don't know. This is ridiculous. He's gonna have all of the 5 costs. Oh, great. Like, there's no way anyone can beat this. He just wins. Great. Just taking forces all over the gold. I think I'm just gonna look the 3-star. There's not even a point because this dude has them all.
I probably should have thrown that on my. Oh, what's his face? Zach. Can I get one more? Or not? That's so much to ask for. I have a remover. I'll probably just remove it and throw it onto the Zach. All this dude literally has to do is just sit there. And whenever he sees a 5 cost, he just clicks it. Great, a Heimer. I don't know why I did that. This game feels so hopeless. Okay, I just need 2 more Lissandras. This dude isn't looking for Lissandras, right? This dude's bored. I'm baffled. He has tier 2 Kai'Sa, tier 2 Tom. Tier 2 Jinx just sitting on his bench. It doesn't matter, I lose. Everyone's dead and this dude's taking my units. Why? Because his name. I got 6 because of a name. I want to cry. I was so close. I was so close. I was right there. I was right there. It's just how I was 2 wins away. Not even if I got a first, I was gold one. Now I'm back down to 19 LP. I'm switching tacticians. Going back to my squid. Except.
Yawn.
Oh, has those trails come back? I want to run mutants. I don't know if I can this game. Actually, I didn't even check what the mutant is this game. Abilities cost less mana. So it's Scholar. I hit it. Let's go. Let's go. Nice. I'm just gonna carry Malzahar. Is it Morello? Deathcap? Archangels? I forgot to check if anyone else was running mutants. Mercenaries. Scrap. Mercs. Protector. Scrap. Assassin.
Close. I'm losing my mind. I am losing my mind. Yep. Boom. Perfect. Let's see here. I would like to hit a Cho'gath sometime soon, so like you can start stacking early. But I may not run Cho'gath this game because I have not hit one. Or is it carry Kog'Maw? I don't know. I never know what to carry this in this. We'll see what's left. I think I just take... I take the belt to confirm Morello here. Yeah, that feels right. Let's hope it's right. Should beat this dude. Yeah. Like fish in a barrel. Thank you. Thank you, sir. This dude hit the Cho. Oh, are you serious? Oh my god, this dude is really looking to play some mercenaries. Above all else. Okay, that's just a blue buff. Not horrible. I think it is.
Nice.
This is level 5, this dude level 5, this dude level 5, this dude level 6, this dude level 5, this dude level 5, this dude level 5. This dude has 20 mana. Your magic is powerless against me. We're socialite. Nobody has a socialite in. I'll run it. Ooh! Perfect for the gaff! It's a gaff hex right there. He gains more 3 mana per se- Ooh, plus it's the- Oh! Thinking with my noggin. These do cast in like every. Throw that on the Gaffinator. Make that a redemption. Not too shabby. This dude's mana! I don't know, do I Sojin him? That might be a little much. It might be a Galio game, right? To throw in a Galio in there. Get the Colossus plus his socialite. Colossus take 25% less damage. And get 3 socialite. Heal 33 of all damage they deal. How many lost streak is this dude on? Another gaff. If I get three large rods, if it only gives me large rods, then we're golden. Then I have my Malzahar items. Those aren't, like, BIS for Lux. Okay, good. Okay, I was like, do I seriously lose my lose streak here? My win streak? Those two is hit. Tier 2 Cho. Nom. Ew, I hate all these items. Do I do another redemption? Give me 2-2, yeah. Oh, this dude's running assassins. That's not good. It's fine. This grave has been sitting on my bench for so long. Another assassin's gross. Excuse me. Give me this. Frostfire. Frostfire for the gaff. Ooh! It's great. Good thing he's in the... I think I beat this dude. And now I figure out what I do with the rest. Give me a lot. I have 6 mutants, and I just realized. Acceleration. Would it be better to do this? We'll see. Let's see. Let's test it out for a round. I don't know though. I'm not sure. Maybe. Cause that. Just casting his ability is so good. I think it's just spark. And then Zeke's Hodge. Huh. Sure. Okay, this does not feel stronger, like, at all, so I'm gonna put back that.
I think I might just sell this. This kind of sucks. It's a waste of gold. My Cho'Gath cast didn't go off. What is going on? I think my items just kind of sucked. Do I die? Yeah. Oh no. Give me tier 3 Malazar. Is there a Blitz in the game? Of course there is. I'm done for today. That's it. I'm done. I'm finished. That's it for me today. Make sure to like, subscribe, all that fun stuff, YouTube things. Thanks for chilling out with me, all that fun stuff. I'm done. Okay. Ta-da!